just saying. I never thought I'd live to see Gotham City taken over by a foreign power.
They ain't foreign.
You know what I mean. It ain't right. Batman better do something about it before we kill him.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Just one left, Batman. Stop playing around and finish him. We got plenty more.
All the training. It meant nothing!
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
Batman. Correct. The other two are just a bonus. Now watch and learn.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Take a look. The light is white. That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember...
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
You said something about hostiles.
Trapdoor sure looks inviting, doesn't it? Look at the size of this thing. I haven't measured, but I think it might even be bigger than your card piece. There's no way you're going to be able to shift this. Come on, Bats, just find a way to move this container.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Interesting. If there was only some way to move this baby.
The impact on many innovations could have. On board these very ships, for instance, you'll see proof of our airborne inoculation and treatment program. Technology that allows us to deliver as quantities to hundreds of thousands of patients at the push of a button. So, please, enjoy your visit. All I request is that you stay with your designated guide. Guests who leave their group will be detained until we land. Thank you. Welcome. My name is Simon Stagg, CEO of Stagg.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Whatever it is probably close. Real close. Right under our pointy noses close.
Those soldiers have got Stagg, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. Choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine.
Correction. We're yours.
You're feeling this.
Gotcha.
Ah!
God you're here!
Are you sure all of these men... Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Last time you'll see him.